Hello everybody, it is Peach here. Welcome to my channel, welcome back to my channel. I thought I would do a few days of my life, like my last few days of being in Tin, because I'm leaving, I am heading home. So happy, you guys have no clue on how happy I am to leave, because really bad experience for me in the work area and everything. So yeah, my room is a bit of a mess because I already stopped packing. So yeah, nothing pretty much to explain so far. I'm going to head back up in the kitchen because I have to go back to work because my process is almost over. But yeah, okay guys, don't mind my face. I just did my nighttime skincare routine. My room is a mess. Because I'm trying to do, packing my suitcase and everything. But, as you saw in the beginning of the video, I went out last night. And I just feel really, really exhausted. But I didn't get home that late. I got home, about 1:50 or something like that in the morning. But I feel like just the quality of my sleep was just terrible. I just feel so exhausted. But, yeah. So, I'm probably going to try to pack all my clothes tomorrow after work, because I know tomorrow I'm definitely not going to go out. So I'm thinking tomorrow pack all my clothes, Saturday do all the products and everything, like all my skincare and all that, and then Sunday I'm heading home. Tonight I'm not sure, I might go out tonight because today is gay pride at this nightclub called Strike. So I might go there. It all depends if everybody's going to send me a message of going. If I don't get any messages, I'm just going to go to bed, to be honest. That's why I already did my skincare routine, just in case. But yeah, but I just feel so exhausted right now. But yeah, but I'll see if I go out tonight and stuff. So
okay,
yeah.
Guys, it's a couple of days later. Today is my last night. Today was my last work day and everything. I am so happy that this is my last day. I am going out to have a few drinks with some people, but I'm basically all packed. And yeah, but hallelujah that I'm leaving tomorrow morning. I'm so happy. Yes, cannot imagine how happy I am to leave because this season was just terrible. So yeah, I'm going to finish getting ready to go out because I have to leave soon. Because I told everybody I meet at the bar. I went 10:30, 11 o'clock. So yeah. Okay guys, I am home. You have no idea how happy I am to be finally home, to be away from that workplace I was at. It's finally seeing this face over here. But I am leaving this Friday. I am leaving Friday night to go to the new workplace, so I'll be there on Saturday morning. But I won't work until next week, so next Monday. So that is it. That's me excited. I basically put everything away. I just have to empty out the two suitcases. That'll be done. But I'm too tired. I'm too lazy to do it. So I'm just going to watch Friends, take a little nap, and probably do that later. Probably not going to work out today. I think I'm just going to work out tomorrow. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. So